Welcome back to some more Grand Theft Auto 5, where I've figured out how we can access more missions, and I've managed in my spare time to complete 12 of the 13 jumps around the whole place around here. There's one left all the way over here in Grapeseed, so we're going to drive over there, or at least we're going to kill ourselves and then drive over there, because I completed like these four jumps around this mountain range, the Ratton Canyon, but unfortunately there's no vehicles to get out of here, so we're going to have to kill ourselves, and then we'll have to go to the hospital, and then do all of that stuff, get patched up. 3, 2, 1. That's a bit sad, but we are going to progress through the game at least now. You only lose like $5,000, which is good. I really like what they've done with what happens when you die in this Grand Theft Auto. You don't lose any of your weapons, you keep them all, so that obviously means it's more fun. You get to kill more people and all, and get up to more havoc, and you only lose $5,000. And in these heists, you make a ridiculous amount of money. So it's not like $5,000 is all that much. So we're going to have to steal one of these vehicles. I'm not sure which one, because none of them are really all that good. We'll steal this. What is it called? A Land Rover? It's something to do with a Land Rover. Whoa. I literally just stole that car right in front of the police and they didn't notice. And they haven't yet. Alright, good. That is a relief. So what we're doing is, it's already selected, isn't it? Where we want to go. To Grapeseed. Alright. And I'm pretty sure after this now, we're going to get another mission. Another Strangers and Freaks mission after you complete all the parachute jumps. So that's another mission which we can do, and I figured out how we can get some more stuff with Michael. There's something happening over here though. I'm not quite sure. We need to kill someone here. It's like we have a choice almost. I'm not quite sure where it is. Someone stole a lady's purse. We can't be having that. Who the hell is this bastard? Let's drive him over. That was what one of the comments, not to kill people, but drive him over. I think I need to kill him though. Yeah, all right.
Listen next time.
All right, let's help that lady. She's all the way over there. And I do prefer to help people now, because after all, you can get some pretty epic bonuses if you help the people out and you don't steal the money that you helped get. Hello, where is she? I've got no idea. Okay, it's just a fat one.
Hello.
Hello.
I find myself suffering from a momentary attack of goodwill.
Oh, you are such a sweetheart. I'm not even from here. Thanks so much.
Anytime. So she took $50. That's all right. Pretty much all give us $50. She didn't give us any more intel or anything, unfortunately. Oh, was that truck honking out? Hopefully not us. But there's some the Epilson program, which is I think some kind of like religious group or something, which Michael can access. He has to go through the internet, and it's like Scientology. You have to get read or something, like you have to get an analysis. So we're going to be doing that. I just need to figure out how we get to the website. I don't remember what the actual website is. They gave us an email, I'm pretty sure, one time. And then, of course, I can call Asala, who is, I'm pretty sure, that lady that we dropped off at the lighthouse. It seemed like we were in love at first sight with Trevor and Asala. So that's going to be interesting to see how that plays out, because dating doesn't really play that much of a role in this game compared to Grand Theft Auto 4.
That was entirely your fault.
Indeed, even though we were coming up right behind him and he had no idea what was going to happen, but still his fault. Like, I love how he looks back when we're looking back as well. He looks at the back mirror. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we are going over. There should be a helicopter around here. And this is the very last jump, I'm almost 100% sure. So we can cut across here. Where is this helicopter? There it is. right in the middle of these farming equipment and shantytown looking thing.
Okay, man, it's next level time. We're going up to knock on heaven's door.
See, I'm not sure if that's an Australian accent or if they're trying to be like South African. I think it's trying to be an Australian accent. But it's not a very good one at that.
Have you seen how high we are? This is gonna be insane, man!
The fall of the Alamo. Alright. I guess this is the Alamo River, I think it's called. Alright, we are ridiculously high though. So yeah, it's a free fall a bit, and this isn't like just a straight parachute and land. You need to traverse through the air. Through these little gates. Some of these can be quite challenging. They're like right next to the mountains, but it's pretty easy, really. It's just a neat little feature. I do like this though. It is kind of fun. And you get $30 for, at least I thought you got $30. When I was doing this with Franklin, he was getting $30 for every icon that he hit. Maybe it was like certain jump. Yeah, I don't know. We're not getting that here. We're gonna have to turn right around. Where are we going? Okay. Hopefully we're gonna have enough speed to get there. After all, we can't stay up in the air forever. We are dropping a bit. We're losing speed at that. I think we'll be good though. No, we're good. I love the sun reflection as well. So I'm not quite sure what's going to happen here. Are we going to get a phone call or what? But at least we're getting more and more missions now. Okay. Thankfully, it's not all bad news. Although it's at this stage, late stage of the game, it's not really the most Let's Play friendly, I'd say. But we're making do with what we've got. I'm sure there's going to be a couple games coming out in the next week or two, though, that we'll be able to pick up and start playing then, which of course is going to be mighty exciting. So the channel definitely has been stagnating a lot lately, which is no fun because of course I want to see my channel grow and prosper and all that other good stuff. But where are we landing? Okay, there we are. Okay, it's hard to see because it's in with the yellow grass right there. Pretty much always get 100% landings. Like, landing's really easy. It's not like it's a challenge or anything. There you go. That's pretty much perfect. Yep, landing accuracy 100%. And we got $570 just for that. Beautiful. So, nothing seems to have happened. Although, I'm not really quite sure. Let's shoot this car. I really do want to do that. The car doesn't, of course, it wouldn't realize what's happening to it. Poor thing. Oh, it's still alive. Well, it's probably going to struggle, no? Love the physics on it. What happens if we shoot the bladder? Oh. Oh. Well, the bladder just went splat. Interesting. It seems like there's a stray dog around here. Let's see what's around here. What is that? Oh. Made a sad little sound. Where is this vehicle? Oh, oh. Is that right, mate? Police are going to be after us any moment now, I'm assuming. Pick up his weapon and... let's see, is there anything fun around here that we can take? Not really. I don't really have any farming equipment that we can actually steal. Oh, wow. Here we go. This seems fun. Is the guy going to chase after us or not? Oh, yes. Beautiful. That is so cool. All right, are you going to chase after me? No. Let's give this a shot. I don't see any... crates around, really. Try to lift this thing up. Not really letting us The forklift's not as strong as I would have liked. It's jammed. Alright. Actually, no, they're here. Okay. It's already lined up for us, I think. Let's have a look at how... No, it's not. Let's have a look. If we're able to do this. Nope. It literally does not want to lift up. Oh, well. The shame. Is that an ambulance or is that the police? Ambulance it is. We might as well steal the ambulance, right?
Holy shit!
Con prisas!
Ah! Damn it, man.
Why are you speaking in Spanish for? Alright. So, where are we off to now? We are off to the next mission, which is all the way over here. So, Nigel. Oh, that's the old man. The old farts. Alright, so instead of doing that, let's go in the helicopter and hope for the best that we won't crash into anything too stupid again. It's the O'Neill's ranch. Clearly, as we could tell by the sign. Guess that's how the bastards get their water into their farms, through that little spillway thing. Let's just turn the lights on, of course, so then the vehicles get out of our way. So it's much easier to drive past and not crash into anyone. Let's just go through here. Oh, come on. Not cool. Don't tell me my battery's dead. I think my battery's just about to die. Thankfully, I've got lots of rechargeable batteries sitting right next to me. So we'll have to go ahead and change that. In the meantime, let's keep on driving like lunatics, smashing into everything that moves. We'll get in our helicopter. Of course, I don't want to die yet again in the petrol station, which is right next to the airport. That would suck greatly. I find it so satisfying just driving over the cacti. The physics on that looks really good. How they all just split up into pieces. Alright. That's actually rather good that that stop was there. And he's trying to chase after me, the idiot. I'm gonna have to kill him, actually. Alright. And about the... prison. Well, I can't really fly over it too low at the moment because they have mighty powerful weapons at the prison. And I flew over it before and they shot me down pretty easily. Whoop, gotta watch out. But the attention to detail in the prison, it's an area that we haven't really been over. But there's like guards, they have their yard. So you got people in here. Pretty cool. You guys managed to see that. We had to get away. You get automatically 4 stars, I think. If you stay over there for an extended amount of time. Like 5 seconds or so. Because we just flew over it. But if you fly over there for a larger amount of time, you are screwed. Which definitely sucks. It's not good. You gotta love it when you fly really fast and really low to the ground. This is gonna be close as well. Alright, where are we stopping off? Jeez, that mini map is just filled with icons and everything now. I'm fairly sure I've done every jump. Let's just make double sure. Alright. So. Yeah, that's everyone. Alright. Let's see, does, I think maybe, okay, Franklin's got 2, it says, missions, so maybe it's his mission that he's got to do, but I know it unlocks a mission for someone, at least, because I've been looking at the GTA 5 wiki, which is, wikis for games are just godsends, help you out so much. It's like Cheat Code Central and GameSpot when you wanted cheats back in the day when cheats actually mattered in games. Now it's like they don't really care about that stuff. Alright, how about we land instead of falling out? And that's going to be much, much smarter. Alright. Wait, how am I going to do this? Because this is a highway. We aren't landing there. Let's just land right over here. Beautiful. What the hell is there a lady screaming for help for? What do you want? All right, let's see what Nigel's got to say. And his wife, hopefully it's his wife's there with him. Unless, like, they break up or something. Which would be quite the tragedy.
Oh, he's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
All right. Well, this is going to end interestingly. Supposedly, the guy that we kidnapped last episode, or one of the last episodes, is in the boot. And when we play as Michael, oh, here we go, he's in the boot.
Hello? What's happening? Who are you?
I'm the man getting you from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please, no! I have money on me, lots of money!
Good to know, Al, good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, shit, please, let me go!
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy.
Alright, continue to the destination to kill Al DiNapoli, or stop the car to release him. I kind of want to release him. This is the last act with Nigel, so...
Please, please, I'll do anything!
Ah, see, you can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
Actually, no. I don't have a soft spot.
Just me and you, honey bun! Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless! Those fucked up power games! The things that woman made me do to her feet!
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished! Like a fine cheese! Sometimes the rind is the best bit!
What do you want? Cars? Syrup? Where's
our
art? I got
shitloads
of art. No, you wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive.
Well, it's time we taught him a lesson. It did try to offend us. I was thinking about saving him, but I think the train scene would be cool, like him getting killed. So that's why we're going with that.
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell us no, I promise.
Clearly a reference to
we
Michael.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now.
Well, I can steal the $10,000 from him, so. Someone's shooting at me? I think there's a motorcyclist. They all seem to have crashed. I think they were shooting at me. No? Oh. Anyways, onto the train tracks we go.
Well, here we are, Al. Curtains up. It's time for your final scene.
Let me out!
Imagine that. Oh, is that it? We just have to leave.
No.
Oi! Someone was shooting at me or something. The train just came out of nowhere? Righto. What the hell?
Jock, we've been worried sick.
I regret to report the sad passing of Mr. Al DiNapoli. Train accident. Very sudden.
I loved that man.
We will remember him always. The way he was on TV. Before we met him. Not that any of us met him, of course.
You two enjoy the rest of your vacation.
All right. Mission passed. Vinewood souvenirs, the last act. I wonder what the skin of your teeth was, but I'm guessing that's if we were close to the train or something. I guess there's always one way to find out, and that's just keep on retrying until you solve something. What the hell is that over there? The train's not moving. All right, so that's enough with the one and only Trevor. Let's see what Franklin's still got in store for him. Says he's got two more missions, so we'll have a look at that. And of course, then Michael's got a whole different cult for him. The Epsilon program, whatever it was. Oh, I should check my emails for it, though. I'm sure they've emailed us or texted us on Michael's phone. All right. Oh, nice. We're just coming out of Aaron's tour. Have another look at Muscle Beach. They're so cool. That is literally the coolest thing I've ever seen. Just the amount of detail, and like, they would have had to have... there's people taking photos and filming him. That's pretty good. All right, so what's this D question mark mission? And where is it exactly? Oh, wow, all the way over here. Dom. All right. Let's get in this vehicle. I see anyone around here, so. Doesn't seem like that was anyone's car, so we've got nothing to worry about. Well, when we... Okay, here we go. We've got another mission. Let's have a look what's happening here.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever.
Dad.
This is beautiful music.
Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
It's getting better every day.
What are you talking about?
Don't let the actions of some crazy, evil people get you down.
Hey, chill, man. Man, you fucked up, dog. You ain't finna drive nowhere, man. I'll give you a ride.
All right. Why not? You win.
We keeping the
beats
groove alive
fucking
here on
walking.
The thing that made Los Santos special.
So where to, man?
I'm on Alta Place off Howick Ave. It's not that far.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something.
You better take it slow. Hey, thanks for this, man. Are you fucking wasted or something? Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven. No problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
You believe he wanted me to walk?
I like how he talks so drunk now. But when we crash, he just talks normally and he just screams.
I sound drunk. Doesn't mean my brain's drunk. You know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid stupid for talking funny. I can't believe he just walked out without me. Why do guys turn into such assholes when they get married? Well, he can go back to his boring family to jacking off in the garage after everyone's gone to bed. I'll stick with my awesome life. Thank you.
Man, why don't you give your mouth a rest? You might feel better.
That was pretty much all that needed to be said, really.
You should see me on Thanksgiving. Pumping the turkey, shouting you. You like my wishbone, don't you? Look at classic me. The ladies in that place. Oh, take it easy. The ladies in that place, dude. All over me like a rash. I'd have cleaned up if I didn't have the worst fucking wingman ever. Be nice if everything stopped spinning around soon.
Thanks for the ride, man. I gotta get inside. I'm about to spill my guts.
Take this for the gas. I'll see you around.
You need to go get your shit together, man.
Indeed he does. $80, jeez. Could be a taxi service if he kept on paying me like that. It's pretty simple. Alright, we're at 1.24 miles away from... Well, we're going back into the countryside. Goddamn bus.
What's that?
See if we can see on the minimap where we're going. No, can't really see. And we're going up the bridge, so. Can't really cut corners there, can we? Nice looking car, though. I don't like the back, I like the front, though. Alright, so we're going up here, somewhere where I've never been before. Wonder how the hell that pole boom or booth gate was opening. Whatever the boom gate, it's a boom gate, that's what it is. I knew something was right. Alright, so we're going up to the dam. Very nice. Hopefully it's right there. Because the dam's there, but we haven't really done much with it. It was actually a pretty important part in one of the trailers to the game as well, with the jet flying really close to it.
Why tithe 10% of your income to invisible people? It's just not logical. If you elect me, Jock Cranley, as your governor, I'll make sure your money doesn't go to things like water or healthcare for people that don't deserve it. During my time at the top of the box office, I sunk as...
Dog? All right.
Hey, what's up, my nigga? Good to see you, dog. That asshole is about to kill himself. Which asshole? Oh, that perfect investor guy. Shit. Whatever. You're obligated to tell me. You really don't give a shit, but you were just made this way? He's this way, but you have to get cast in a movie role more suitable to your talents? Oh, shit. All right, dog. I'll holler at you, my nig.
My nig. I like how he says dog and it's actually talking to a dog. Gotta love that. They must have spent so much time just on scripting this. Just the hours and hours thinking up of all these lines. So impressive. And again, this is like the second highest second most expensive.
Man, what the hell?
Oh god. Entertainment release of all time. Hey, Doug, what the hell is he
about to do, man?
Nothing. It's perfectly safe.
Like last time, huh?
Yeah. If I don't hit your vagina on the way down.
Hey, man, I ain't too sure about this one. Man, that motherfucking dog was the real deal.
What dog?
I don't know how to explain it, man.
Well, it's your call.
Oh, God. Mistakes were made. He is dead.
Dumb idiot.
All right, that was pretty frank.
Damn. Evolution in action. That crazy ass fucking fool.
It's not like evolution, it's more Darwin's law, but how the hell could, what the hell else was that? Leap of faith. What the hell? How could we have gotten that? That was just a really weird mission. All right. So, it seems like we've done pretty much everything again. What I'll do is I think I'll end the episode now and I'll give Michael a shot because he's got a couple of missions, like a whole, I think, a storyline to do with him. In the meantime, let's just have a closer look at the stats. Once again, 100% checklist. We've got 5 more Strangers and Freaks missions. So until then, see you guys later and thanks for watching.